In this video, we will be testing the functionality of Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra and Apple iPhone X with NSYS Diagnostics. With NSYS Diagnostics, you can quickly identify defects on iOS and Android mobile devices. The average time for a full check is up to 2 to 3 minutes. That will significantly increase productivity of your QC department. Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra and Apple iPhone X have different technical characteristics. That's why the steps of the test are different too. Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra has more cameras. At the same time, Apple iPhone X has a Face ID scanner. NSYS Diagnostics adapts for every single mobile device by checking all aspects of them. The steps are easy and allow you to reveal the current condition of the mobile phone. NSYS Diagnostics also allows you to customize all the tests for each category of the devices according to your business requirements. The next test is the battery test. This is the major aspect of device checking. Its duration is customizable. The test loads the processor with real-time video rendering, enables vibration and flash. Immense load on the mobile phone allows us to see the true state of the phone's battery. It was the final test. In the end, we need to enter a grade for our device and answer some custom questions to help your team to check something extra. For example, if the phone comes with the original box. Arrange a demo now at the link below in the description and be confident in results with NSYS Diagnostics.